going to be in class 3. I'm going to talk about chapter 8, which is Eric's story. I'm going to talk about Eric and the Persian. The Persian, one holiday, they went to France to serve. Suddenly, they heard a voice singing, and they went closer to hear. They saw the Eric singing, and the onlookers around him. They went on to France many times, and then they became with her friends. The rejection of Eric's mother. His mother forced him to wear a mask to hide his ugliness. His mother hid because they don't want the other people talking about his son's ugliness.
What do you think about that? Despina?
I think that's really bad. Mm-hmm. Because his mother, instead of doing this, he could say that everything's gonna be fine and he's gonna make him happier. But the rejection was so sad. And he could not say him that bad words.
The circus. The circus served Eric very well. He developed the great singing voice that drew Christine into his dreadful world. Also, he learned how to throw his voice into different directions. And they also learned skillful magic tricks that used to confuse people by appearing and disappearing at all times at the opera.
One more person, talk about the palace.
Thank you for watching and listening. I hope you like my project.
Yes,
and everybody, give yourself.